Yes. If a catastrophe were imminent, it would naturally be preceded by a sign.
It can't be.
Convey these orders to all troops. Pull the front line back to the Bionis Arm. All units, withdraw from the front at once!
Sir, are you sure?
Victory's in our hands, Your Highness. We must strike the final blow.
Do you not realize where we are?
Sir?
Listen to me. We are on the sword of the Mekonis!
Calm down! Calm down!
It's moving!
Oh. Are we too late? Melia, be safe. All units retreat! Immediately! The Mekonis is about to awaken!
Damn it! I was counting on you, runt.
What's happening?
It's like we're floating in midair.
Fiora, are you doing this?
Lady Maynard, you have awakened once more.
This light, was it you who saved us when we fell from the fortress? Maynard, where's Fiora?
It's okay. I'm here too. After all that occurred at the fortress, my soul was exhausted. But I was revived by the cry of a young Holmes. By his wish to protect you all.
Gaddo.
If he had not acted as a shield, I would have been unable to save you. I am sorry.
Gaddo. Save this. Now he's...
Huh? The Mekonis! Where's Egil?
Shug, do you hear it? The awakening of the Mekonis. This is my pain. The pain of my people, echoing through the millennia.
The Mekonis Arm!
Are still on the sword! Our friends are going to die! Stop!
I'll kill him! That murdering monster is gonna pay!
Atharon!
Fiora?
Sorry. I can't do it.
Fiora!
That hurts.
Where are we?
That was a close one, but we made it.
Alvis,
you are aboard Junks, the Machina ship.
It was he who informed us that you were in danger. I'm glad we found you in time.
Thank you.
Hey! What a stroke of luck! You're still alive!
Dixon!
So you were unable to stop Egil. Sorry, Father. I have failed you, Venea. There's no need to apologize.
So, what do we do now? At this rate, that blasted Eggle's gonna destroy Bionis.
Alvis, what happened to the Allied force?
I informed His Highness of the possibility that the Meconis would awaken. His Highness is wise. He will have acted to minimize casualties.
That's good.
Brother, there is still time.
Fiora? No, you're...
So it is her.
The Meconis and I exist as one. Egil is using ether energy absorbed from the Bionis to force it to move. There is still time before the Meconis fully adapts to the ether.
Egil is at the core of the Meconis. He will be controlling the Meconis from there. Only by destroying the core will you be able to stop the Meconis.
But how are we to get there? The Meconis capital is destroyed.
Father, how much remaining energy does Junx have?
Don't worry. I made sure to fill her up.
On the back of the Meconis is a huge cooling duct. We should be small enough to enter the control core section via the duct's heat transfer conduits. Junx can take us as far as the duct.
You have our gratitude. We must go there at once.
Then let's get a move on. This one's for Gaddo.
Hear, hear.
Too right. Gaddo's wishes live on through me. We will fight to the end. When you are ready to depart for the Meconis, let my father know. I will prepare the vessel.
Understood.
Oi! Look at that! What the...
There is little time left. We must stop Egil this time. It is in your hand, Shulk.
I know.
I don't think there's anything I can do now that I need to do before the core. Why? What's gonna happen to Alkama? Why would anything happen? He's perfectly fine. hope he didn't intend to have me in voice act these, because I'm not going to voice act. I'm not a voice actor. I'm not paid. I'm starting to really like that red outfit she has. I guess red armor, red leather. Red leather. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Oh my gosh, hit the right button, please. Get in melee. Hi there, you're in my warp spot, thank you. Oh, dude. Guy acts like he works here or something. Stuff here. What a nice place. Hope nothing bad happens to it. Let's live here. But you're bad with directions. Yeah, great, thanks.
Are you that?
Poor father, right? Give out free money. Food on the ground, spring big trap, pool leather collapse, horrible, the throat sat in bear. They were that stupid, no one was scared. Boom. Yeah, there's nothing on an update for that shop.
I checked. Some Yeah, there's no new quests here after the shrine. Oh, whoa, whoa, don't stop. Mumbo jumbo. No, I do not. Why don't you go in the collective meeting? Oh, this opened up. the Mechanic could awaken all that, but it's time for a few touching.
Excuse me if I stop running. Freaky got eat. Melia need a third wheel here. Again.
Sand Band's rattle. I don't need your sympathy.
It's like a lot of stuff's just, you know, after the court or nothing really after the shrine. Things I missed. Everything for the McConus Corps. Rain thought at my party.
Yes.
Let's swallow it. The leg. Start. Loop.
Luna and Soul. Lucina drones. Buying her all this fancy stuff, huh? Treat yourself. Let's heal. I kinda like that a bit more. And add another one. Oh, those are pretty. Is Luna the red one? The goggles do not hear. Black. Next out. Clock, thank you. Ball with him at you Kinda weird here, but it's fine. How does that look? Not like that, but... What's this? All that AP.
What do you need?
I got my new one. Wait a minute. I'm still using the jail talks. so well. Wait, it's better than this. What? You what? Armor I picked up from Drop Necron, let's go on.
What do you need?
Okay, something's been bothering me for a while, and I'm just gonna go take care of it now.
Thank you.
tell me I've actually been missing this the entire time. Kind of wasting time right now, I guess. Always wasting time. What collectibles? And got the ones I was missing a while back. Books I'm looking. I didn't like that day's move, it never worked. It bothered me. So, here I am. Thank you.
How are you?
I feel like a banana, I feel unplayable.
Yes?
Four star, three star, five, five, four. Wait a minute. Only four in the upper, huh? Oh. There's some links here that just aren't happening. Okay, let's try and figure this out. We need to talk to literally everybody. I'm glad I looked at that. I would have missed out on that. Okay. Too soon. Let's just talk to everybody, try and figure something out.
Yes? Yes? Are you that?
Wanna play? I don't.
Wanna play?
Stop asking me this.
Wanna play? Come and see!
What is it? Yes? Yes?
Wanna play? Wanna play?
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
There we go, 5 stars.
What is it?
Welcome.
Just was on the hard drive. Did I not do anything to him? Shouldn't they have had a... Or did I just click... blow that quest out? Why? Wait a minute. What?
Are you that? Are you that? Are you that?
I guess he just wants to say it now.
Yes? Yes?
Thank you.
things.
Cuddles.
How's things?
Are you that?
Me. How's things? How's things? Me.
Hello. Hello. Hello?
Centipede in your room. Just burn it all down.
What is it? What is it?
Welcome. 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 Welcome.
Come and see!
Yeah, I guess I'm not getting 100% on the bin rate chart. So I don't think that's going to be 100% done. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I got them. My other problem I have is just... those are done, but... sheesh. Am I really that bad on all of them? Just wasting more time. Should have been doing the story stuff. Huh?
was this? Who's this?
What is it?
Who's this? Who's this? Who's this? Who's this?
Hello. Hello.
Hi there.
Still nothing enough for the 5-star. I guess Colony 6 just tells me it's
hello.
Cool.
Oh, hello.
Oh. There it is. Side quest chronicles never ending. I don't know if I've got enough time to even finish off this chapter story-wise. I intended to, but I think I'll be doing this. I'm gonna hope I get this. A little bit of RNG left, hopefully.
This should be easy.
I don't have time for small
fights. Oh, hello.
Gotten stronger.
Food keeps things all for us. Who's the bet? Where's my last one? Because I don't need much.
Hi there. Hi there.
Don't think there's anything else I need to do. Or anything that I can't do. How they let you know that this is a very important moment. Are you sure you want to do it?
Do my eyes deceive me? The Mechonis is moving.
Roy, you! I'm warning you! You better not drop me! Let me go, and you'll be doing sit-ups for the rest of your life!
Yes, Colonel!
Linnea!
I am sorry.
For Lady Maynard's will to be realized, I had no choice but to use your body. Even so,
actually, I'm grateful. Thanks to this body, I got to see Shulk and the others again.
Where is Lady Maynard now?
Shall I call her? She is usually asleep. Maybe she just doesn't want to disturb me. It's an unusual feeling. Two hearts in one body. It's not every day you get to experience something like this.
I see. That is a great relief.
It's as if I can see into our heart. We each know what the other's thinking, but it's strange. It feels like there's a part of my heart that's hidden. It's the part that holds Manus' feelings. And I can't see them. Maybe it's only natural. Everyone has one or two secrets, right? But I know how much she cares about this world. That's why I'm happy to let her use my body.
Fiora, I think Lady Maynath is glad that she met you.
Yeah, I know.
Suddenly. Imagine if this was the Smash Brothers stage.
Shook, good news from His Highness. The Allied force retreated in time. Casualties were kept to a minimum. Glad to hear it.
That's great news.
All areas are being prepared for evacuation. We can only hope they make it.
We won't let them down. This is one fight we can't afford to lose.
Here upon Ricky, all set! Ricky found some heads!
We'll go with you. Can't beat strength in numbers.
Really? You're a tough old-timer.
What's this? The old fossil wants to tag along. As long as you don't slow us down.
Let's see who makes it through the battle.
Crazy if he actually controlled this. Mondo cool, don't you mean Monado cool? But yes, junk's flying around. Maybe it would have been a neat one smash there, but I'm pretty sure. Far too much a spoiler.
Everyone ready?
Ready.
I like that line,
anytime.
Leave it to Hereupon Ricky!
Who our plans is more notable anyway, so if it's pretty much the iconic location.
What is it this time? Stop worrying and come on!
The Monado isn't at full strength. I don't know if it can beat Egil.
You're talking about that apocryph whatchamacallit thing. Don't it's worry.
Subtitle.
He's no match for all of us together.
At least the previous encounter allowed us to gauge how he fights. We won't make the same mistakes again.
The core is directly linked to the Apocrypha generator. Destroy the generator, and the Apocrypha field will deactivate, allowing Shulk's Monado to function properly again.
Of course,
now
really, spoilers being too spoiler-friendly
and
spoiler-free can kind of
hinder
potential.
Looks like you'll get your wish.
Something's not right.
What?
Egil. He called me Zanza. The same Zanza who devastated Mekonis. What did he mean?
He was just trying to get to you.
I told you before, right? I haven't had any visions lately.
Yeah?
But I still know, if I concentrate, I feel like something will happen, and it does.
Are you saying you don't need a vision to know what comes next? Pull the other one.
Ryan, you're going to scratch your head with your right hand.
What are you on about, Shulk? Stop playing around. Oh. But how did you do that?
I can't work it out. Ever since we came to Mekonis, my abilities have been changing. Why would that happen?
Hubri.
If it's true that Zanza used the Monado to lay waste to Mekonis, then... Is it right for me to use it? Is what I'm trying to do really the right thing?
Shulk!
Man.
Your control of the Monado has always been flawless. It never crossed my mind that this would happen to you too. Are you sure you're okay?
Perhaps you are suffering this much because you put all your energy into fighting the effect of the Apocrypha.
Ain't you learnt yet, Shulk? How many times do I have to tell you? If something's up, you've got to spit it out, man. I ain't just talking about visions. I mean, whatever's on your mind. All right?
Sorry, Ryan.
Don't go apologizing. It's my fault for not noticing. Let's get one thing straight. I've still got your back.
Thanks. No.
Huh?
Prepare to die. Shulk. No. Zanza.
This wasn't caused by the Apocrypha. It's a completely different kind of power.
Shulk!
What's happening to me?
Going in blind, that's crazy.
I know I should be glad we made it this far, but if we don't find the Apocrypha generator soon...
Exactly. The fight against Egil's not going to be easy with the Monado in its current state. And we don't know what kind of toll it'll take on Shulk's body. We have to destroy that generator.
It's up ahead.
Shulk?
There's a strong energy coming from up ahead. That has to be it.
Really?
Yes.
Then this is it. Egil's gonna be scrap metal when I'm through with him.
We're almost at the end of the game. Like the part where I can hold on, what do you mean start ball? Guess I'll just follow the marker. Convenient that ship fits just up to that end of it. Wasn't that in itself a skip? Distracted by the blue ball. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna keep going the wrong way. Almost halfway there. Maybe. Did I really make it work for this? I don't want to fight there. It's like, yeah, if we ignore him, he'll go away. Parts noble. Team. Sometimes I wonder how they think of side quests in video games, where it's just like, yeah, what if we have them go back to the place, but we make them walk all the way back across it. Casino wings look pretty good, that's it. I think it'd be funny if it's a weapon. If it's a weapon that's worse than what I have now. Actually, not bad. I kind of really like the way these look, though. But these look nice too. Change me, don't nag me. Cable mouse, it's a mouse that bought cable TV. I'm gonna walk to your legs. I guess they just aren't gonna get by him. You are lagging behind. Several hours.
It's just as I thought. The Monado feels the same as it did before the Apocrypha took effect. No. It feels even more powerful. The Bionis Monado and this Monado, they have to be connected. Somehow.
Because you aren't here. Not anymore.
Why am I remembering that dream? Why now? Without the power, I can't stop Egil. I have to concentrate. All I have to think about is how to stop the Mekonis. If the Monado does bring about the end, then I know what to do. Fiora!
Shulk, what were you thinking about?
Nothing.
So, it's like that, is it?
Really, it's nothing.
Listen, Shulk. If it's too hard for you to handle on your own, talk to me.
With this echo that everyone can hear.
Fiora.
You can tell any of the others as well. We're all here for you. Don't forget that.
You're right. You're here for me.
Of course. And don't overdo it, okay? We all saw what happened. Is your arm okay?
Yeah. It's not bad. I'll live.
Oi! You two! Is something up?
No! It's nothing. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, here it is.
Shulk. You can...
You know, the alternative name for this game is Meliodas Suckers. Because it wrote everything that happens.
This machine, is this?
Yes, the Apocrypha generator.
Yeah, let's trash the thing. We take this out and it's plain sailing for Shulk.
It should be. It is a miracle that you have been able to use the Monado at all.
Hear that?
Are you really all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Venea, we need to find Egil.
The control core is directly above. It is not far.
Moving!
No! We're too late!
You mean?
The Mekonis functions have been restored!
No! It can't be!
Yes! You puny pests are too late!
Gone and done it.
Huh?
The Mekonis has struck. Not good. I think it must have hit somewhere on Bionis.
No.
Move out! Don't forget, we've still got a job to do. Right. What?
Glad you're around.
One, two, cross
I'll eat its buffs. Oops.
Chew on that, Apoca, whatever. We did it, Shulk. Shulk? Oi! Whoa.
You can't just do that in public in front of people.
What's happened to the Monado?
It must have changed just as the generator was destroyed. It's amazing.
Now it's talking. Next up, Egil.
Can you go on?
Me? I'm all right. Come on, we have to stop Egil.
Back on track. Just like I said, the kid'll come through.
Naturally, everything is falling into place.
You can say that again.
But only as long as we remain within the margins of fate. I know not how things will proceed from this point.
Hey there. Hey there.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hey there. Hey there.
There we go. On the 75th level. The game picks up like crazy.
So, you worms have finally arrived.
Egil! Stop the Makonis! There has to be a way for us to live in peace! There's no reason for us to fight! You must stop this now!
My reasons are clear and truer than yours.
What's that?
Look, it's Bionis.
May the roar of the Makonis be the wrath of my people. How many? How many do you think died in that attack? Hundreds? Maybe thousands?
Egil! You'll regret this!
Brother! Stop this! You'll destroy the Bionis! Let us put an end to our torment!
It ends when I say it ends! I will end our curse! By destroying the world!
You must realize! That is not Lady Maynard's wish! That's why she left us her legacy! Our whole world!
Pure nonsense. That thing lurking within the Homs girl is no longer our god. This world no longer has a need for gods.
Egil! Stop this!
Face me, Shulk, successor of Xander. I'll crush the Bionis and spread its ashes across the world. and I'll turn the Monado into dust. Only then will there be peace.
You will perish at my hands.
I ran out of moves to do. Quantum killer combo. Oh, this is so cool. Infinite. It's like, what happens? We all die. Oh my gosh. That entire thing was so cool. And he's stunned, but you know, we have. Yeah, that movement in Smash Bros.
Incredible.
Whoa.
Shulk! Don't do it!
How could this happen?
Do it. Kill him. Kill him.
That voice. Who is that?
Strike him down.
I will. I'll kill him. 1,000 times.
Yes, finish him. End it. It is what you want.
Yes, I want to. I'll kill him. For Fiora. For the Emperor. For my home!
You must find your Monado. Are you ready?
Are you feeling hungry, eh? Chew on this, scrap
you
for brain!
Kill a hom, Mr. Beatus!
Egil, once wished only to break the circle of suffering.
Until I've
he
scrapped each and every one of you!
Maynard,
the villagers, everyone loved you.
Every person.
Yes,
that is why they wished
him.
To live alongside
end
you.
End it! The weight it is what
so
you want!
To Maynard, and to me.
No! This isn't what I want!
Shulk! No!
Brother!
Cutting's amazing, by the way.
Why didn't you do it? Killing me would have saved your world.
I've forgotten all about that.
Forgotten about it?
I realized that we both share the same pain. Egil, I don't have any reason to kill you.
Even if you do not, I still do.
I know. But I won't do it.
If you do not kill me now, my blade will annihilate every last one of your people. Even then.
I can't kill you, but I can stop your blade. And I'll do it. Over and over again until we understand each other. Okay?
It's a good line.
You have used the Monado well. But do you honestly believe you are its master? Maconis and Bionis once lived in harmony. They coexisted in peace, without hatred or strife.
Egil, why do you think we were born?
Ah, philosophy. Alas, I'm not very good at answering such questions.
Have you never thought about it? Never contemplated what lies beyond this world?
Beyond this world? Lady Mayneth once said that aside from the Bionis and the Meconis, this world is filled with nothing but boundless ocean.
But what lies beyond that? We are still young and unable to leave the Bionis or the Meconis. Say goodbye to our creators, our world. But one day our descendants will. They will leave this place and depart for new worlds. Worlds we have never imagined by strength of their will alone.
Leave this place? That is something I have never considered. However, it would be a truly amazing sight.
Egil, I wish to see that the people of Bionis and the people of Meconis live in peace and harmony and take care of one another. I wish this for the future of our descendants.
Yes, I too desire this, Aglas. Everybody shared the belief that the prosperity of our two worlds would continue for all eternity. It would have done. Were it not for the Monado. The Monado refused to permit the existence of the Meconis. Or rather, the existence of anything but itself. And one day, it took control of my friend, Aglas. And he became Zanza. It was Arglas possessed by Zanza,
who directed his sword at Makonis.
I don't understand. Does being controlled by the Monado mean you will eventually become Zanza?
The Monado is Zanza. Zanza is the Monado. The two are one and the same. In order to perpetuate the existence of his soul, Zanza inhabits beings of Bionis. But you appear to be different.
What do you mean?
I can see it. How well you retained a sense of self. Perhaps you can break the curse of Zanza. And was that not precisely our wish, Lady Mayneth?
I don't know much about any curse. For now, all I can do is this, Egil. We can live in peace again.
Again? I see. Yes, you're right. No!
Shulk!
Dixon?
You shouldn't have done that, little brat.
Do I stop now? No, of course not. You can't end on that.
Shulk!
Dixon! Why? Why, old man! Are you completely out of your mind?
Don't you kids ever shut up. I'm just doing my job. As always. Right?
Who are you?
It's you.
Yes. Now you remember. It's been a long time, hasn't it, Egil? Too long. Huh?
Zanza's disciple.
Zanza's disciple? Egil, what do you mean? Dixon, what are you?
I don't have to explain anything. As they say, seeing is believing. Now, witness it with your own eyes. The moment of Lord Zanza's return.
Shulk! Get away from him! No! Ah!
Zanza! I won't let you do this!
Do not be surprised. Everything in this world is dictated by the passage of fate. As all that exists is interconnected, time can flow only towards the inevitable. That is the vision of which I, the Monado, am the origin. That which will be, will be. This was all predestined. Ever since I came to reside within Shulk.
What do you mean? Zanza grew tired from our battle. And then the High Entia ancestors trapped him. His flesh was sealed away on Prison Island. His soul, and hence the Monado, was confined to Ossi Tower.
In those ruins? But what does this have to do with Shulk?
Did you forget?
Who discovered those ruins? Who happened to be there? Who was the survivor we found? And who brought back that survivor?
What are you saying? You planned all this when you found Shulk!
Jackpot. It was all for this day. In fact, there was never anyone called Shulk to begin with.
What?
My soul existed inside the Monado. It was fated that I'd be released. It was shown to me in a vision. At last, the time finally came, and then...
The people who found the Monado and freed it awoke Sansa. He sucked the lies from them so he could live. Shulk was among them.
Shulk was already dead! That's impossible! We grew up together!
You grew up with an empty shell. He appeared to live because I became his life force. That is until he had matured as my new vessel and become worthy of wielding the Monado, allowing me to truly awaken and finally return.
Lord Sansa is the soul of the Bionis, but he still needs a living body. Just like Mayneth over there. Call that corpse a friend? Don't make me laugh.
But why use Shulk? What was it that made you select Shulk as your vessel?
There was no particular reason. Shulk merely happened to be there at the time.
There you have it. Anybody would have done. As long as they could swing a sword around, at least.
So then, Shulk's ability to use the Monado...
And those visions that he used to save us!
All because of Lord Sansa. Lord Sansa can see the passage of fate. He simply led you to the inevitable. The destruction of Colony 9. The death of that pompous old high-entier fool. And that Grunt Gaddo's miserable demise. All of it.
You evil...
Yeah! There's more. We haven't even got to the best part.
What are you gonna do, Dixon?
Don't you get it? You're just in the way. The lot of you. This world was created by Lord Sansa. By the very Bionis itself. Then you things think you can just spring up all over the place.
All life that is born from me must be returned to me eventually to complete the cycle. For me to continue my existence as before, then all must be restored to its former order.
In other words, the destruction and recreation of the world. Nothing more to it.
First, we must eliminate my greatest obstacle. You, Mayneth, the Mekonis!
Ah! The Bionis!
Bionis moves!
I've been waiting. Waiting for this day. Sansa!
Brother, stop! You're too weak!
I don't care. I will gladly sacrifice myself to eliminate Sansa. As long as he lives, there can be no peace for us, or for the people of Bionis.
Then you shall cease to exist! By the wrath of my blade!
It's... the Monado!
I'll show you the meaning of wrath! What?
This is cool, or what?
Ah! Ah!
Egil and Shulk could put their differences aside.
Meaningless sentiment.
Zelza! Right, now! Yeah!
How could you do this?
It is from me that all life is born. It lives only for me. And it shall be returned.
So you have finally unleashed your Monado. And there was me thinking you would die with dignity.
I finally understand. The futures of our children belong to them alone. Though we are their creators, their lives are theirs to control. Even if the passage of fate is as you have decided, I will teach you the strength of their will to resist. Zanzer, if you choose to deny the existence of every living being but yourself, then I choose to fight. To fight for them!
That's right. We won't let you erase everyone's futures!
This battle is mine, Mayneth!
You're out of here! Power down! I'm not gonna lose! Double wind! Your history!
Is that all you've got?
How's this? Double blade! What? I feel like I could beat anyone.
Is that all you've got?
Yeah, I'll see how you like this.
Is that all you've got?
Your energy is mine.
Is that all you've got?
I know I can. Respond and move. Cannon drone.
Using all the arts.
Kill barrier. Power drain.
Is that all you've got? Something wrong. Is this the height of your skill? You call yourself a god. And you talk of sharing this world with me. So that's why the dead boy is important to you. The Homs are nothing but bacteria. Clinging to my body.
They are living beings. If you cannot understand this, you have no right to call yourself a god.
And who decides that? A god? Because only a god may decide. This world only needs one god, Mayna. May you rot in that shell for all eternity.
Fiora!
Face me like a god! If not, then say goodbye to your putrid friends!
such a fool.
This is what I wish. This world belongs to you all. Create a world with no need for gods.
This is the passage of fate.
Zenza, disappear!
He's gone. And things ain't looking good for us.
Let it begin. The ceremony of destruction and recreation!
Vanea, I'm sorry. I was.
I understand. I always knew it might come to this.
Go, Vanea. Do what you must while there is still time remaining. All hope is not lost.
No! You must come with me.
I, too, have something that I must do. The final wish, trusted to me by Lady Mayneth.
Oh, brother. Melia?
I understand your feelings. Leave it to us. We know what we must do. We will do all we can for the people of Meconis.
Now go. Shulk can still be saved. Do not let the last glimmer of hope be extinguished.
Egil, go in peace.
Let's go. We're leaving the Meconis. Ryan, take care of Shulk.
Got it.
You okay?
Yes.
Good. It still works. The whole place is gonna blow. We must return to Junks via the central factory.
Let's go!
Dundun, what about Egil?
He'll fight Zanza to the very end. But we have our part of the bargain. Once he's gone, we're the only ones left. Let's move, everyone!
Goodbye, my brother.
Actually, the dead body's a guest. And on that note.